no lead is established here for the meet.
Oy! Pero si
yun na pala yun.
Kinuha,
last 2 minutes. 1-2. Kinuha ulit, kumukuha ulit ng source dito si Kinuha sa may gitna. 4-2. Double kill na si JP dito. Kinuha sumali. Yun na yun.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Loris down, sir! Pero bakit? Loris!
Nila. Pero ngayon ko lang na-realize pala na maraming crowd control yung Suns Park. At isang crowd control lang ang tumama sa SGD Omega. Napaka-punish. No? Tulad na ito. May masipas siyang isa. Kahit si Hit pa yon, kahit Kufra yon, aaray na itong mga taga SGD Omega. Dahil dito sa carry natin, tinamahan din si Toshi at tapos ka Moxing. That's gonna be it. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the second. Make the third. Make the fourth pick dito ng mga taga Suns Park as Haze.
1-5 man RKO. Metik. Tayo pa pala sa ay SGD Omega.
Si
Toshi ang magit niya dito, ladies and gentlemen. Shunpo in and again, another kill. Last damage output coming in from JT. This is the Sunspark pummeling in the mid lane. Pero merong coin throws coming in from a Dreezy. Is this a comeback? Pero no!
Because of the grid kill, pero na-reset na naman yung bottom lane. Pero isa lang ang consistent. Who is the better off laner? Dalawa yung na-shutdown sa kanila, men. Mid lane at saka yung lane.
They tried to fight back. Inhibitor turret.
Oh, man.
That's gonna be the backdoor protection. Up dito, Kilu. Reos, di ba? Alchemist.
And si Kiluwash, you know, nasa base lang. Tambay na. Kiluwash. 5 minutes, Lotars.
Pedestal.
Yung latte kong rosas! Yung latte kong rosas! Oh, wala na, Lotars na! Nako, rapple siya! Saving the divine judgment mula kay Haze dito! But the damage output coming in is real!
Sana crowd control it! I had Haze here over 60 degrees! Tilts!
Juicy Legends Grand Tour number 2020, I am Sunspark!